prefer Coke over Pepsi, you could be in trouble. The Coca-Cola company says the coronavirus outbreak is disrupting its supply chain for artificial sweeteners sourced from China, creating delays in production. One of those sweeteners, sucralose, is used in Splenda and featured in products like Powerade Zero and Diet Coke. The company says for the short term, its supplies for consumers should be fine, but no word on the long term.